வணக்கம். 9th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் சயின்ஸ் இங்கிலீஷ் மீடியம் யூனிட் நம்பர் 22 வேர்ல்ட் ஆஃப் மைக்ரோப் டெக்ஸ்ட் புக் எக்ஸசைஸ். சூஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். விச் ஆஃப் த ஃபாலோயிங் இஸ் டிரான்ஸ்மிட்டட் த்ரூ யுவர் ஆன்சர் டியூபர்க்ளோசிஸ். ஒன் ஆஃப் த மீன்ஸ் ஆஃப் இன்டைரக்ட் டிரான்ஸ்மிஷன் ஆஃப் எ டிசீஸ் இஸ் வெக்டர்ஸ். டிப்தீரியா அஃபெக்ட்ஸ் த த்ரோட். The primary organ infected during tuberculosis is lungs. Microbes that generally enter the body through nose are likely to affect. Answer B. Lungs. The organ affected by jaundice is liver. Poliomyelitis virus enters the body through mouth and nose. Fill in the blanks. Does break down organic matter and animal waste into ammonia, putrefying bacteria. Typhoid fever is caused by Salmon typhi. H1N1 virus causes swine flu. Does is a vector of viral disease dengue. Aedes aegypti mosquito. Does vaccine gives considerable protection against tuberculosis? Answer BCG. Cholera is caused by Vibrio cholerae and malaria is caused by Plasmodium. Expand the following ORS, oral rehydration solution. HIV, human immunodeficiency virus. DPT, diphtheria pertussis tetanus. WHO, World Health Organization. BCG, Bacillus Galmatingurin. Pick out the odd one. AIDS, retrovirus, lymphocytes, BCG. Answer odd one is BCG. Bacterial disease rabies, cholera, common cold, influenza. Answer odd one is rabies. State whether true or false. If false, correct the statement. Rhizobium associated with root noodles of leguminous plants fixes atmospheric nitrogen. True. Non-infectious disease remain confined to the person who develops the disease and do not spread to others. True. The process of vaccination was developed by Jenner. True. Hepatitis B is more dangerous than hepatitis E. True. Match the following. Swine flu, influenza virus H1N1, genital warts human papilloma virus, AIDS human immunodeficiency virus, tuberculosis mycobacterium. Define the following pathogen. A pathogen is a biological agent that causes diseases to its host. Example, bacteria, virus, fungi. Bacteriophages, answer, virus that infect bacterial cells. Example, T4 bacteriophage. Vaccines are preparation of living or killed microorganisms or their products used for prevention of treatment sources diseases. Prions are viral particles which contain only proteins. They do not contain nucleic acid. Answer very briefly. Virion and virions. A simple virus particle is often called as a virion. Virions. The protein-free pathogenic RNA of virus is virions. They can live in plants, animals, human beings, and even bacteria. Viroids. They are found in plants and causes diseases in plants. Name the vector of malarial parasite. Mention the species of malarial parasite which cause malignant and fatal malaria. Vector of the malarial parasite is female Anopheles mosquito. Malignant and fatal malaria, Plasmodium falciparum. What is triple antigen? Mention the disease which can be prevented by using the antigen. DPT, triple vaccine, triple antigen. Disease prevented by DPT antigen is diphtheria, pertussis, whooping cough, tetanus. Name the chronic diseases associated with respiratory system. Tuberculosis, diphtheria, whooping cough. Name the organism causing diarrheal disease and give one precaution against it. Answer: rotavirus, proper sanitation and hygiene. Name any two common mosquitoes and the disease they transmit. Example: female Anopheles mosquito, malaria. Aedes aegypti, dengue, chikungunya. Answer: briefly, give an account of classification of bacteria based on the shape. Answer: shapes of bacteria. Based on the shapes, bacteria are grouped as spherical shaped bacteria called as cocci or coccus for a single cell. Rod shaped bacteria called as bacilli or bacillus for a single cell. Spiral shaped bacteria called as spirillum or spirillum for a single cell. Describe the role of microbes in agriculture and industries. Answer: microbes in agriculture. Microbes play an important role in agriculture as biocontrol agents and biofertilizers. Microbes as biofertilizers. Microorganisms which enrich the soil with nutrients are called as biofertilizers. Example: bacteria, cyanobacteria and fungi. Nitrogen is one of the main sources of plant nutrients. Atmospheric nitrogen has to be converted to available form of nitrogen. This is done by microbes either in free living conditions or by having symbiotic relationship with the plants. Azotobacter, Nostoc, symbiotic microbes like Rhizobium, Francia, microbes as biocontrol agents. Bacillus thuringiensis is a species of bacterial that produces a protein called as cry protein. This protein is toxic to the insect and kills them. Microbes in industries. Microorganisms play an important role in the production of wide variety of valuable products for the welfare of human beings. Production of fermented beverage. Beverages like wine are produced by fermentation of grapefruits by Saccharomyces crevacea. Curing of coffee beans, tea leaves and tobacco leaves. Beans of coffee and cocoa leaves of tea and tobacco are fermented by the bacteria Bacillus megatherium. This gives the special aroma. Production of curd. Lactobacillus sp converts milk to curd. Production of organic acids, enzymes and vitamins. Oxalic acid, acetic acid, citric acid are produced by fungus Aspergillus niger. Enzymes like lipases, invertase, protease and glucose oxidase are derived from microbes. Yeast are rich source of vitamin B complex. Explain the various types of viruses with examples. Types of viruses. Viruses are categorized as given below. Plant virus. Virus that infect plants. Example: tobacco mosaic virus, cauliflower mosaic virus and potato virus. Animal virus. Virus that infect animals. Example: adenovirus, retrovirus, influenza virus and polio virus. Bacteriophage. Virus that infect bacteria cells. Example: T4 bacteriophage. suggest the immunization schedule for a newborn baby till 12 months of age. Why it is necessary to follow the schedule? Immunization of schedule for children age vaccine dosage kuduthirukanga. Newborn BCG vaccine dosage first dose 15 days vaccine oral polio dosage first dose 6th week DPT and polio first dose 10th week DPT and polio first dose 14th week DPT and polio first dose and 9 to 12 months measles first dose. It is necessary to follow the schedule to protect the children from infectious diseases. Assertion and reason type questions. Mark the correct statement. Here, option E, if both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation of E. Option B, if both A and R are true but R is not the correct explanation of E. Option C, if A is true and but R is false. Option D, if both A and R are false. Assertion: chickenpox is a disease indicated by scars and marks in the body. Reason: chickenpox causes rashes on face and further spreads throughout the body. Here, assertion and reason both are true, and the reason is the correct explanation of assertion. So, here answer is option A. If both assertion and reason are true and R is the correct explanation of A. Second one, assertion, dengue can be treated by intake of antibiotics. Reason, antibiotics blocks the multiplication of viruses. Here answer is option D, if both A and R are false. Higher order thinking skills. Suggest precautionary measures you can take in your school to reduce the incidence of infectious diseases. Using a handkerchief while sneezing or coughing. Staying away from an infected student. Drinking clean and hygienic water. Keeping the toilet neat and clean. They just suffer from typhoid while Chachin suffer from tuberculosis. Which disease could have caused more damage and why? Answer, tuberculosis causes more damage to the patient than typhoid. It is mostly affected the lungs. Infected person has to be treated with an anti-tuberculosis drugs for a long period of 6 months to 1 year. Thank you.